Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I want to talk to you about night guards. How many of you out there are wearing a night guard? How many of you like wearing a night guard? That's probably the better question to ask because we all know how uncomfortable they can be. But if you're clenching or grinding your teeth, it's really a tooth saver. What happens is at night we can put 10 times as much force on our teeth during clenching or grinding than we do during normal chewing function. And we make these night guards nowadays that are thinner and much more comfortable to wear. And I have a preference to make lower night guards. Me, I cannot wear an upper guard, but I do wear a lower night guard. And our guards are BPA free. And you can see how thin this one is. And inside they're actually soft, outside they are hard. So it gives you a nice cushion and they're very comfortable to wear. And when you bring them to the dental office, we can actually see how much wear is on the actual teeth. So we know how much of a grinder or clencher you really are. If you have any questions regarding night guards, please feel free to tweet me at Dr. Sanda, or you can call us at the office at Beverly Hills Dental Health and Wellness. Until next time.